Tell me something about yourself. Sample answer. I'm James, a certified journeyman electrician with experience in commercial and residential. And I put first in my job the quality, safety, and customer satisfaction. I have more than 5 years of experience as electricians. I am knowledgeable in performing electrical installation, maintenance and repairs in homes and plant facilities. And also proficient in national electrical code, solving problems with various electrical control and system.
Question: can you explain your daily routine at job site and what you do? Can you tell me the useful job you do at work? Give me some examples of things job you do at work. These questions are the same context and you can answer in the same way. Sample answer. Installation and layout of electrical boxes and enclosure, raceway, conduit, conductors, lighting and switches, service entrance, feeders, and electric motors.
What are you measuring when testing a fuse? Sample answer. If you can remove a fuse from the circuit, you are measuring resistance, and it is the easiest way to determine if the fuse is blown by continuity testing. Another way to test a fuse is by measuring the voltage across it with a digital multimeter. This is helpful if the fuse is not able to be easily removed from the circuit. Can you take orders from people younger than you? Sample answer. The thought of whether I am reporting to a younger or older person never enters my mind. My superiors are my superiors. Age never enters into that. Likewise, no other quality or personal attribute will affect my ability to follow instructions. What are the types of electrical systems have you worked on the past? I have worked on residential services that use a center tap neutral, various 120 volts lighting and various plug loads, 240 volt single phase loads for water heater and electric range and air conditioning. And for commercial electrical system, 3-phase 277 and 480 volts and HVAC loads, 120 volt single phase lighting and convenience outlet or plug. Sample answer number 2. I have worked on industrial 3-phase electrical services like 3-phase motor loads and also utility power. Note, industrial and manufacturing plants have 3-phase motor loads and 120 volt single phase lighting and convenience outlet or plug.
How many pins can you have between junction boxes? Answer. The NEC or National Electrical Code states that there will be no more than 4 quarter pins between junction boxes. Keep in mind that the unit bending and an offset of 2 is classed as a 90 degrees bend. Offset between 2 junction boxes uses up to 490.
Flexible metallic conduit, green field, electrical metallic tubing, thin wall, electrical non-metallic tubing, smurf tube, 4-inch square box, 1900 box, device box, 333 box, explosion proof seal off, EYS, ground conductor, neutral,
E39 mogul base, it's ID light bulb. Are you able
Asian math, and other field energy questions and answer, robotics, hydraulic pneumatics, and many more.
Why do we hire you? Sample answer. Because I am a hardworking person and I believe that I am the most qualified applicant for the job. I am knowledgeable in performing electrical wiring installation and repair, troubleshooting, and I am proficient in National Electrical Code. Why are you interested in this job? Sample answer. I am interested in this job because I am looking for an opportunity that let me exercise my skill. I feel this position will allow me to succeed because my experience is related to the job. Can you tell me something about your previous or something about your experience? I developed extensive skills with electrical system for the last 5 years, and I am excellent with commercial and residential installations and repairs. I'm also knowledgeable in analyzing and solving various electrical problems. Why are you leaving your current or previous job? Sample answer number one. My current job has been a great experience, but the growth is limited because the company is relatively small. I need to look somewhere like this company where there is opportunity to grow my career. Sample answer number two. I'm ready for the next challenge in my career. I love the people I work with and the projects that I work on, but at some point I'm looking for a company where opportunity to grow my career. Do you have a coworker that always annoys you? How do you handle it? Sample answer. Personally, if I have a coworker that continually annoys me, I will find some common ground or interest for us to work with. And you should stay out of arguments that would cause a negative impact on your job. And if you cannot handle the situations, address the issue to your supervisor or manager. What does PPE stands for, and can you give me an example? Answer. PPE stands for Personal Protective Equipment. It's protective clothing, helmets, goggles, and other equipments designed to protect human body from injury or infection. Describe or explain a time when someone got hurt. What did you do? Sample answer. We are working on a ceiling to install some lights in one of our company projects. And accidentally, one of our co-workers got electrical shock and fell down the floor and broke his right leg. I quickly got the first aid kit and called 911 and our managers for assistance. Do you have any question for us? Sample answer. Always say yes if these questions will be asked. Sample answers. What are the most immediate projects that need to be addressed? What is the next process after the interview? Now, let's proceed to technical questions. Can you draw a schematic diagram of a three-way switch? Here's a sample of three-way switch for your reference. Technical questions. These jobs require you to bend, crawl, lift heavy loads, entering confined space, noisy environment. Do you have any problem with that? Usually the answer is no. If yes, you need to explain based on your medical and personal condition.